my channel, so for this video, I will be reviewing the Rituals Cosmetics skincare line. It is their Ritual of Ayurveda. Sorry if I mispronounced that. It is the ancient art of living wisely. So what they sent me, it's an Indian rose and Himalayan honey, which smells amazing. They sent me the rejuvenating Himalayan salt scrub, which is so good. This Himalayan salt scrub, used once or twice a week for a soft and glowing skin. Massage over dampened skin, rinse off with lukewarm water. It is to exfoliate your skin and makes your skin so soft. I love this, and the smell is amazing, and I love this scent, this Indian rose scent. Yes. The next thing they sent me, it is their Rituals Harmonizing Foaming Shower Gel. So this thing foams up so nicely. It has like such a nice frost to it, and I really liked it, and it left my skin feeling hydrated and moisturized. And I didn't realize it was gonna squirt so much, so some squirted into the floor, but oh my god, it's amazing, and it smells so good. My skin feels so rejuvenated and so soft after using this. It's I'm amazed. And then the last product they sent me was their Balancing Body Cream. This was it. It was honest. This is really, really, really good. Like, honestly, leaves your skin feeling so soft. I think I'm gonna have to buy this because this scent is just amazing. I did receive this for free to try out and to test out. So I'd like to put that disclosure there. But that doesn't mean a positive review because I got it for free. I actually enjoy these products. Look, there's like not that much in here. Well, these are just a trial. They're like sample size. Rich and Nourish Your Body Cream. Combination of the ancient Ayurvedic ingredients of Himalayan honey, the perfect skin softener, and Indian rose for a relaxing effect on body and mind. Discover the ancient art of living wisely and enhance peace and harmony in everyday life. And I love that. I love this brand. Like, when they sent me information about it, it's such a nice, like, zen brand. And the scents make you feel so peaceful, so calm. And I'm like, I haven't really tried products that are like that. Like, they usually just smell good or make your skin feel soft. But, like, I feel like I'm like in a circle doing yoga. Like, I don't know if that makes any sense, but that was my review on the rituals skincare line. So I realized when I was editing, I didn't record the rest of my video. I got cut off. But yeah, so this is the Rituals Cosmetics, the Ritual of Ayurveda collection. It's honestly a really great collection. It is hydrating, moisturizing, and smells amazing. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. I'm probably gonna change my body skincare line to this. I'm highly impressed, and I'm so glad that I got to try this. Thanks to Try a Box for sending me this to test out and introducing me to such an amazing collection. Honestly, I'm not just saying it because I got it for free. That's not how I work. I already said that in the beginning of the video, but I'm gonna emphasize that. If you want to try a box, I'll put a link down below in the description, and also link down where you can get these. Honestly, it's amazing. It's Indian rose and Himalayan honey for the lotion. Oh, and I realized that the body wash and the scrub are Indian rose and sweet almond oil. So they're both two different things than the lotion, but they all smell amazing. And it's the, must be the Indian rose, because I love rose scent. If you're new to my channel, I am a huge rose scent fan. If anybody ever wants to send me rose scented stuff, I will appreciate it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day, afternoon, or evening, whichever time you're watching. Bye now.